Hi, it's Linda Park again, and we are a quarter way through our Kickstarter for our new home for Antaeus, and we've raised over $30,000, which is so amazing. And thank you to Jeremy Sisto and Wind Chimes, Anastasia Griffiths for doing the Shakespeare Insult Challenge and challenging other people. I'm gonna throw two more challenges out. One to James Valentine of Maroon 5 and also to Paul Blackthorne of Arrow. So y'all can do the challenge, or your virginity breeds mites, much like cheese.